under the clouds and sun and moon rock for a few years. Just something to do. He tried to find something to do that would make it seem like the next moment was better than the last, or at least less worse. They found him yesterday, with his eyes wide open, looking at the nothing he had found. Veins all blue where the life drained out through the hole from the needle in his arm. I always rooted for him too, just what I do. I guess I could find other things to do that are less frustrating, less heartbreaking. Life as fatalist might be easier, but I'd always know I was just lying to myself.